So this is a industrial design and lighting competition where you are given a task. This year it was lighting in the near environment, and you have the whole quarter, which is about 10 weeks, to come up with a light fixture that does something and looks good. So it's a really open prompt.
The unique aspect in this class is that it goes all the way from very early concepts all the way through to working prototypes. And this is really a first-time experience for many of these students to actually build something that works. And so that's the really unique aspect here, is that it's creating something from nothing. They actually conceive something on paper, they build models, and then they actually execute it and make sure that it works. And so it's a very different experience.
I had two ideas initially. One was the kids' light, another one was to do a light for patients who suffer from dementia or Alzheimer's. And there's a lot of studies going around focusing on circadian rhythm and amber lighting and how that really can benefit people with that illness. And so I kind of combined the two and came up with a circadian rhythm nightlight for kids. The theory with that is that it won't be harmful to children in any way if they want to turn the light on at night. And also the top block, or any of the blocks really, can be portable, so you can take the block with you if you're going, say, to the bathroom or your parents' room or anything, to help you light the way.
A blank sheet of paper is a daunting experience for the students. It's also a daunting process for the professor. And so they're given all these new technologies, and you have this whole room of confusion. And so I'm seeing things in sort of in lighting and in design and ways of thinking that each year I've never seen before. And so it's really a very refreshing construct. And that's the essence of innovation, is that innovation is always exciting.